since right after the riots in Genoa last month. We're going to talk with her from Europe and her relieved parents here in the studio. Then a very emotional debate when a couple breaks up and leaves frozen embryos behind. Who decides their fate? We'll look at a New Jersey case that could be a model for others across the country. And in the summer of the shark, a group of sharks is massing off Florida. We'll go there to try to find out why. One of the fastest men in the world, Michael Johnson, will slow down enough to stop by to tell us why he's hanging up his golden shoes later this year. And if it's Wednesday, it's time for Jenny and Jeff, our today's wedding couple. They'll be here to take a look at options for their wedding cake. So all that and more coming up in just a few minutes here on Today.
If you've always wanted straighter teeth, you need to know about the remarkable new Invisalign system.
Invisalign uses a series of computer-designed clear plastic aligners to gradually move your teeth until you have the smile you've always wanted.
Best of all, they're completely removable and practically invisible.
To find a certified dental professional who offers Invisalign, call 1-800-SMILEWORKS today.
Heat is on during the summer sell-down event at Courtesy. Everything marked down and ready to move. Bam! Sizzling savings on every new Mazda, Kia, Isuzu, and Oldsmobile in stock. Hot deals on the greatest selection of used vehicles, too. So everybody drives for less. New Kias from $129 a month, Mazdas from $159, and 0% financing for 60 months on all new Isuzus. Hot monthly payments and sizzling discounts, like $10,000 off select models during Courtesy Summer Sell-Down Event, 5800 West Sahara, one block east of Jones.
Stand by. Powering up. Clear. We are go for installation. Systems check. Order digital cable today. Green light. And get up to 227 channels with packages as low as $32.99. Maximum payload. Minimum payment. Go! Call now. We have installation.
Las Vegas news happens around the clock. When it does, you can click on KVBC.com for the latest developments. Sponsored by KB Home, committed to building one home, one family at a time.
We're putting a tent over Southern Nevada because every Nissan dealer in town is holding Nissan Southern Nevada Tent Event. Get great cash back or low APR financing on every Nissan truck and SUV, like Frontier, every Xterra, the Quest minivan, and the 240 horsepower Pathfinder. Plus, visit your dealer for a chance to win $1 million. Only at Desert Nissan on West Sahara, United Nissan on East Sahara, or Tobin Nissan in Henderson. Nissan. Driven.
This portion of the news is brought to you by Checker Auto Parts. We're here to help. Help.
You're watching Southern Nevada's number one choice for news. This is News 3 at Sunrise.
The Dow is up a little more than 30. NASDAQ up about 9 points this morning. Cashless slots will soon be introduced to casinos around the nation. Yes, that's right, cashless slots. Here is how it works. You put your ATM credit or debit card in this slot, type in a PIN number, and then you're ready to play. Innovative Gaming Corporation of America acquired the patents for this new style of cashless gaming. Some people are concerned it will allow problem gamblers to get deeper in debt, but to try to decrease the threat, players have to set a limit on how much they plan to spend before they play.
Many times you're just in, ready to play. You'd have to walk over to an ATM machine to get money, so why not have it there available for you?
If you could use your credit card on anything, that just makes it more worse. I love Vegas, but, you know, that's something they should not do.
And once they exceed their limit, they're put on a freeze for about 10 days. Because this technology is so new, the credit card slots are not legal yet here in Nevada. They need approval from the state gaming regulators, but the makers hope to have them in a casino near you in a little more than 1 year. Get ready.
Okay, getting ready. Tom Hawley says get ready for traffic news, too. Here he is.
That's exactly what I say. Get ready, because there is some stuff out there to watch out for. A lot of road work, especially work taking place both directions on Washington to the west of I-15. Got some sewer work going in there as well as some street improvements, so beware of some delays possible, especially at the height of the rush hour. You might want to move on down to Vegas Drive, becoming Owens as an alternate route. Let's go ahead and take you outside with the Mandalay Bay camera view, or the Fitzgerald's camera view, excuse me, to pieces. This is U.S. 95 with Valley View over overpass with pretty light traffic coming in. It does slow down a little bit on southbound 15 at the Sahara bottleneck. Next view coming from the aforementioned Mandalay Bay camera, looking down at the Beltway and the Warm Springs Road Interchange Airport Connector off to the right side of your screen. More restrictions and closures tonight on US 95 at Torrey Pines from 9 until 11, down to a single lane each direction. Then from 11 to 5 a.m., both directions, all lanes shut down. Nothing going through at all. Hit the surface streets in the overnight hours tonight, and that same closure taking place again tomorrow night. That's your traffic on the threes. John Fredericks is just all a Twitter with the news of Nordstrom's coming to the fashion show. We'll see if we can detour him for a look at weather.
Love the shop, Tom, but I was actually thinking about rare earth.
Ah, yes.
You said what?
Nordstrom's.
You said get ready.
Ah, yes. I don't know.
All right.
Rare earth, get ready. I don't know.
Never met a girl who made me feel the way that you do.
Oh, man, everybody's docked in pay this week. You're all right. I know. You folks at home helped out. Thank you. 82 degrees, 46% humidity, winds northwest at 7, barometer rising to 9.92 inches of mercury. Oh, my goodness. 78 degrees, 45% humidity, and the barometer... Oh, my goodness. 29.94 inches of mercury. All right. Let's look at some other numbers, shall we? All right. 80 degrees. I hope I'm a kid until the day I die. 79 Spring Valley, 79 at Regional Las Vegas and Summerlin, 83 in Henderson. Regional temperature 74 Kingman, 49 Flagstaff, 81 St. George, 60 degrees right now in Caliente, 56 in the state capital at California. Here's your afternoon high temperature, 107 today, 3 degrees above average, not much of a breeze, so we've got some stagnation in the air going on. We still got some humidity, so our ozone levels are in the moderate category. Few moderate levels of weeds in the pollen counts, not too bad. 105 yesterday, 104 is the average. So the mercury's creeping up, the humidity will get knocked down. Little area of high pressure building in, and it's pushing all that monsoon moisture off to the east. This is a massive storm system right behind my big fat head, and it's just sitting there spinning in the Gulf of Alaska. Maybe at some point it's going to sneak its way onshore and provide some relief from just a very dry summer up in the Pacific Northwest and all the fires going on up there. But you can see the monsoon moisture just sneaking off to the east. Now, just east of us, over in Arizona and Utah, there are going to be some thunderstorms firing up, as there are already across the Midwest. Nothing going on. Beautiful day in the Northeast. Still some lingering humidity there, but still very nice. 84 in New York City, 80 Boston, 83 in Detroit, Rock City. The temperature readings will be slightly cooler over the weekend. Between now and then, we will definitely be bum, 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 bum. 82 up on the mountain, a few clouds maybe later on this afternoon. Out on the lake today, groovy, 105 to 109. You folks in Laughlin, speaking of which, the winner of the facts is going to be spending 3 days and two nights at Harrah's Wonderful Resort in Laughlin, and maybe I'll see you. I'm going to be down there in a couple weeks. 107 today, 108 tomorrow, a bit of a breeze. That could actually be a nice thing tomorrow afternoon, and then slightly cooler as we head toward the weekend. You want party animals? Can you handle party animals? I certainly hope so. Let's start with our first one. This sweetheart right here, two families said untrainable. Louise and Tony went back to the Animal Foundation back in 93 and said, we can train her. Look at that, we can train her to get right up on the bed. Sandy does just fine. 8 years old back on July 8th. And folks, their chance. First
is that
birthday.
A weasel?
It's ferret. 1 pound, 1 foot long, and his occupation, he is a top ramen thief. Sue and Ben sent a picture in of that cute little ferret.
Oh,
Chance. And finally, Ben Kenobi?
Obi-Wan.
Luke. Shiba Inu. I never heard of this breed. Beautiful. I believe it's a Japanese breed. Purebred. Selena and Andrew said this, sent this picture in of Kenobi, celebrating Kenobi's second birthday today, and happy birthday.
Said in the weatherman and the Wookiee to my chamber.
Okay. Sorry, folks. I'm just trying to have fun. This island's name is derived from a kind of bird, and I can't even get that right. Alcatraz, folks. It's Spanish for pelican. Congratulations to our winner this hour. Jim Wolf had the correct answer. And Jim and a guest are going to be spending 3 days and two wonderful nights down at Harrah's beautiful resort in Laughlin. And you want to be beautiful? Where do you go? Pure Beauty at Fort Apache in Sahara. Jim's got that wonderful gift basket from the fine folks at Pure Beauty. Go by and see him. Please do. Sue, Ben,
always
Kenobi.
Great.
Thank you. Always great when we know we have a ferret.
Yeah.
Did you know you said
that? I didn't know.
No. You learned
something. You must have sent it. Okay.
Thanks, Sean. Well, the upcoming Miss America pageant has changed its format.
We'll show you what's in store for the new pageant contestants next on News 3, where news comes first.
Having just one way to express yourself can be frustrating. That's why Singular Wireless offers a range of airtime options. Choose two and create your own plan. Sign up now and get $100 off a hip new Nokia. Singular Wireless, what do you have to say?
How would you like to curl up with a nice, thick instruction manual about water softeners?
Me either.
That's why Culligan created the worry-free water program. Here's how it works. All you do is call Culligan, and the Culligan man takes it from there.
Hey, Culligan man.
So don't just order a water softener.
Order a Culligan man.
Call Culligan, and let somebody else worry about your water.
99 cents for 1 month, Culligan drinking water system or water softener. New customers only. Participation may vary. Call Culligan Las Vegas at 643-6000 now.
America West Airlines is committed to making a difference in our community and in the lives of our children. That's why we're challenging young people to enter our creative writing contest, the America West Airlines Flying Right Creative Writing Challenge. Come by KVBC Channel 3 and pick up a Flying Right Challenge application. The winning entry will air on Channel 3. So put on your thinking caps. It's your opportunity to be creative and have a voice in the community. Take the America West Airlines Flying Right Challenge.
Forget the forest. You can't even see the tree. The answer's in sight. Wellish Vision Institute, 733-2020.
Right now, the Miss America pageant is considering changing its format and introducing new rules. Here they are. The changes for the pageant's September 22nd broadcast include adding elements of reality television and creating an academic competition. Contestants not chosen as finalists might be given a chance to vote for the woman they think should win, similar to the final vote on Survivor. Another change may be renaming the swimsuit competition to the lifestyle and fitness competition. Instead of just walking the stage in swimsuits, contestants would also show a video that demonstrates their healthy lifestyle.
You can see some items from the Smithsonian Museum without heading to Washington. A new website is featuring millions of objects that Smithsonian Museum has no room to display. The website is designed to just like a mini museum where exhibits are arranged in categories ranging from the military, photographs, and science and technology, and even movies, as you just saw. As you surf, you can find everything from the scarecrow worn in the costume in The Wizard of Oz to the gloves of Muhammad Ali. And if we wait, you can see Kermit was just passed there. To go to our website to check it out, go to kvbc.com and click on the links seen on News 3 to get more and check it out.
And right now, we do want to check out the weather traffic situation with Tom Hawley.
Relatively light traffic out on the freeways. The earlier accident on I-15 in Sierra cleared out of the way. Let's take you outside with Fitzgerald's camera. Looking at a pretty good situation here despite that earlier accident. It's slowing down a little bit due to the bottleneck situation. Watch out for that slowdown. I'd suggest maybe using an alternate route such as Rancho. In fact, I think I do still see one flashing light there about the middle of your screen there blocking off the left lane. So, yeah, it's going to be pretty slow on southbound 15 as you approach Sahara. That's the only major traffic problem. We all know that pedestrian safety is a major problem in the Las Vegas Valley. Yesterday, a seminar wrapped up on that subject that was a real eye-opener for local traffic planners. Southern Nevada has many areas with wide streets, narrow sidewalks, and very few crosswalks. If you think that that's tough on foot, try it in a wheelchair sometime.
Okay, we nearly lost one.
Michael Ronkin is a pedestrian safety expert from Oregon, giving Southern Nevada traffic planners a taste of what wheelbound commuters get every day.
It takes a lot of strength, right? Imagine you want to just go for, say, a mile, and you got 20 of these in a mile, right? It's going to take the wind out of you, no doubt about it.
In fact, these amateur wheelers proved a hazard for our News 3 photographer. Dave Van Sickle plans roads with NDOT, but finds right-of-way to be a major challenge.
With, you know, trying to fit a good-sized sidewalk in with a, you know, a nice gradual ramp and everything, and just the restrictions that are in the sidewalk make it really tough.
Just walking across the street, you take your life in your hands in some areas. The goal is to take ideas that work in Oregon and apply them to the Las Vegas Valley.
Good design is pretty much universal. Any place you go, the same principles apply, and when you walk, everyone pretty much wants the same thing. They want a sidewalk that's separated from the roadway, that's safe and comfortable to walk on.
Possible improvements for pedestrians would include retrofitting some local streets, adding median islands, and on the strip, of course, more pedestrian bridges. County Public Works and the Regional Transportation Commission will use ideas from the seminar on a new urban trails program that creates designated pedestrian safe areas within the city. Okay. So looking forward to that.
Tom, thank you.
Sure.
We will be right back.
The Fredericks Facts Contest is held during weekday morning and noon newscast. The winner is the first caller with the correct answer to the question and will be notified at that time. Prices and their value vary. Each winner must pick up their prize at KVBC within 1 week of notification. Any Nevada resident at least 18 years old can enter, except employees of KVBC, their families and household members, and all affiliated companies. The winner may be required to sign a waiver and a promotional release. Complete contest rules, including prizes and their value, can be obtained at KVBC.com or during regular business hours at KVBC, 1500 Foremaster Lane, Las Vegas, Nevada.
Hi, I'm Mike Pratt, Director of Transportation for Sunbelt Communications and its Auto Collection. I have a little challenge here, and I'm hoping you can help me out. It seems that Crazy Jim bought too many classic cars this year, and I said, Jim, we've got over 150 now. Where am I going to put these? He said, Mike, go ahead, sell 20 of them. So here's my chance to make more room. Better yet, here's your chance to own the classic you've always dreamed of. Give me a call, 649-0110.
Las Vegas, your number one volume dealer, Blue Opal Certified Gone Ford, has just announced for the first time ever, get a $2,500 cash rebate on new F-150 Super Cruise. That's right, huge $2,500 cash back. Gone Ford has new 2001 F-150 Super Cruise with powerful V8 engine starting at $22,997, $279 a month. It's a Ford authorized clearance at Gone Ford. New Super Cruise, $22,997, $279 a month, only at Gone Ford. A family tradition for over 77 years. Gone Ford.
The ultimate bedroom is overstocked and must clear out hundreds of beds. Pay only $2.99 for this queen, $3.49 for the king. Or get this bed for only $7.19 in queen or $8.19 for the king. Plus 1 year same as cash, even on this hand-carved set with marble top. You will also get 1 year same as cash on all sofas and a great selection of sectionals and wall units at the ultimate living room next door.
The ultimate bedroom.
And the ultimate living room.
Hold on! We've got more prizes. For the student who sells the most candy, a weekend pass to Costa Kingdom! So get out there and sell that candy!
The Volkswagen Passat. It only looks like $1 million.
Look, Ma, no cavities. Well, that's what all parents want to hear. Coming up today on News 3 at noon, learn about a new product that can help make cleaning and your kids' teeth easier.
Also, the FDA has just cleared a new minimally invasive device to reduce or remove tonsils. We're going to tell you all about it at noon.
And find out why the lawyer for Kennedy cousin Michael Skakel wants to have his murder case thrown out of court. All this and more coming up today on News 3 at noon.
And no booster stories today, Ben. Nothing like that, as opposed to yesterday.
Oh, right.
Out on the roadways right now, we're actually looking pretty good with watch out for the overnight closure on US 95 at Torrey Pines, 11 p.m. until 5 a.m. From 9 to 11, it's down to a single lane each direction. Big messes in the overnight hours.
Sunny and hot, 107 the high, and on Lamar's Wednesday, it's a good time to mention Weather on Wheels will be out at Wex Wheels this Friday. Also on Monday, we introduced you to a special needs boy, Cubby, a collie, border collie mix. He still needs a home. He's been blind since birth. He's 10 months old, but he gets around just fine. He's independent, confident, playful, and if you have any interest in giving this wonderful dog a home, there's a number on your screen, 1-877-268-4191.
Most of all, he's adorable.
He is.
Looking dog,
he's a good home.
See you at noon, everybody.
It's Shoe Week at Ross. The latest styles, the top brands for men, women, and kids. All at savings of 40 to 70%. Shoe Week at Ross. You won't believe the savings.
From Las Vegas Tent Event Headquarters, this is a United Nissan update.
Zero interest is good news for Nissan customers.
And it's available now at United Nissan.
Here's Barbara with more good news.
David, United customers can choose to triple their Nissan rebate, which means $1,500 with down on a new Xterra.
It could also mean getting $6,000 to buy a new Altima. Karen?
Thanks, Tom. This United Tent Event is really something.
And remember, get a new TV just for a new car test drive.
Watch for more Tent Event updates from United Nissan Tent Event Headquarters.
Anytime with you, anytime we're a pair, anytime we make a memory to share.
Anytime's a good time for IHOP's red, white, and blueberry breakfast. Our famous buttermilk pancakes topped with strawberry, blueberry, and whipped topping, starting at $3.99 weekdays.
And anytime's a good time.
Anytime's a good time for IHOP.
Better hurry to Shoe Week at Ross. We have incredible savings on athletic shoes. The top brands for men, women, and kids. All at savings of 40 to 70%. Shoe Week at Ross. Don't miss it.
The answer is, it's the most popular game in town. Question, what is Jeopardy? Hey, there's no question about it. We're proud that Jeopardy and Channel 3 have been together since 1984. If the answer is Kendall Tenney and Beth Fisher, the right question must be, who's your first choice to turn to for the top story? News 3 at 6, followed by Jeopardy at 6:30.